There's no disqualifications. The only way to win is to knock your opponent out. Oh, over the top rope, out onto the floor. And there he goes, crashing to the floor. This will be a physical battle. Now back to the ring. Oh, big hip toss. A swift kick. That's not good. Look at the presence of mind of Kane to reverse it. The kick connects. Not today, too fast. Oh, mama! He's in a bad spot here. Puts his opponent up. Oh, what a devastating choke slam. And a boot to the gut. You hear how his leg connected? 7 feet. Nearly 500 pounds is the world's largest athlete, the Big Show. Kane has the arm. Oh my gosh! The demented Kane is full of rage tonight. There we go, tree of woe.
Oh, you are completely defenseless here.
And a quick kick, and again the feet fly.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Whoa, this could be trouble.
Right to the kisser.
Wild strike misses the target.
Big Show on the attack. A quick punch to the gut.
Outside the ring, one more time.
And that one hurt his hand.
And there he goes again.
Here we go, outside of the ring. And there are no countouts in this match.
No one home for that one from behind. What a match this is going to be. Big Show with the arm.
Just to get up, and that punch lands hard.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
physical punishment has begun to take its toll. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. If only the Big Show gets the win.
Do the talking. Should be an awesome matchup between these two men. Another boot to the midsection. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Stiff kick. section.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Big showing and a kick out by Otunga at one.
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Ouch, that's got to hurt.
And he gets out of the way.
As the WWE searches for its next breakout superstar.
Wild strike misses the target.
Big Show hook and he kicks out of it.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
What an impact from that kick. The cover
in an easy kick out.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kane?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor,
Big Show.
There's the cover. No, early kick out. He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match. Big Show's got him. He swept his leg, and there's the STO.
He drops the elbow. The A-list David Otunga is far from solo, King.
Oh, yeah. This young man loves to be in the spotlight.
Elbow drop. David Otunga controlling the head. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford it.
Look out!
A massive right. Big Show's rallying a good job getting the ropes there. That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. Big Show is motivated to do something. There's not another man in the world that can stop him.
He's very motivated tonight.
Big Show's in trouble. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop.
That'll leave a mark.
Knocked into the middle of next week.
Oh, what a whip. Rattling every fiber of his being.
Big Show's offense kind of looks like a bowling shoe. A size 40 bowling shoe.
Has the headlock. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Focusing that attack on the leg area.
And he missed that one. Into the